So this is, we've pulled out probably 8 or 9 pieces of big comb already. And this is the comb that's still left with the bees in there. This is big. That goes down probably 2 feet. And then the other side here, we have more comb, about the same size. And then if you look all the way at the bottom, just honeycomb and dead bees. So this hive is really old.